This is going to Syria.
Yeah, I mean, mostly we ask for money just because it's the easiest to deal with and send over there. But we also accept clothing and food, toiletries, and toys for the kids.
And medical supplies?
Yeah, sure. I mean, we can get them.
And who donates those?
I don't know offhand, but I'm sure I could figure it out. Why? What do you do when you're not volunteering or doing ventriloquy?
Well, we like to refer to it as ventriloquesting, as we consider it a lifelong quest. But mostly now I'm just trying to convince my fiance to move to Bali with me.
Whoa, whoa, you do not get to call me that. You only pre-proposed.
That was not official, and I was open to the idea following a legitimate offer.
Wait, who doesn't want to move to Bali?
Someone with a great job protecting your millennial skinny butt.
To be honest, I think she's just afraid of change.
I am not afraid of change. I am not afraid of anything. Deeks, I will come in there and kick your ass.
Well, I mean, if she doesn't change her mind, let me know, because I would love to move to Bali.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sure there's nothing she wouldn't volunteer for.
Meow, Kitty.
I'm sorry?
What? I saw a cat.
You know what, Uncle McFlirty Pants? Why don't you check your phone? Sam and Callan have a suspect.
Actually, you recognize this guy?
Yeah, actually, I've seen him around with one of our donors.
One of your donors? You remember your donor's name?
He didn't say. He wanted to remain anonymous. Probably because the Ferrari he was driving was worth more than our operating budget for the next 20 years.
Really?
Yeah.
That's interesting.